Camels are often called the ships of the desert, but life in the desert isn't easy. With limited food options, they've learned to eat whatever they can find, including the spiky and tough prickly pear cactus. But why resort to such a painful-looking meal? Well, in arid environments, water and food are scarce. Cacti are not only full of moisture, but also rich in fiber and nutrients. For a camel, eating a cactus is like drinking water and having a high-energy snack at the same time. This ability gives them a huge survival advantage in the harsh desert landscape. So how do they eat cacti without turning their mouths into pincushions? The secret lies in their papillae, tough cone-shaped structures inside their mouths that act like natural armor. These papillae are made of keratin, the same material found in human fingernails, making them incredibly tough. When a camel bites into a cactus, the papillae help guide the spine safely down the throat, preventing them from getting stuck in sensitive areas. This means that instead of pressing the spines into soft tissue, they angle the cactus in a way that minimizes damage. You might be wondering, do camels feel pain when they eat cacti? The short answer is yes, but not like we do. Camels have nerve endings in their mouths, but their thick oral tissues and specialized papillae significantly reduce pain sensitivity. Think of it like walking barefoot on gravel versus wearing shoes. The camel's mouth is like a natural shoe, built to handle the rough terrain of thorny plants. So while they might feel some discomfort, it's nowhere near as painful as it would be for us. Now here's the real kicker. What happens to all those sharp spines once they're swallowed? Wouldn't they puncture the camel's stomach? Surprisingly, no. Camels have incredibly tough stomach linings that can handle sharp objects. Their digestive system is designed to break down tough plant material, and their strong stomach acids help dissolve the spines over time. Any remaining undigested spines are safely passed through their system without causing harm. It's like nature's version of a built-in cactus shredder. Camels aren't the only animals that can handle spiky meals. Goats, tortoises, and certain rodents also have adaptations that allow them to eat cacti. Some of them carefully chew around the spines, while others, like the camel, have special mouth structures to deal with the spikes. However, camels are the true champions when it comes to eating the toughest cacti with ease. So the next time you see a cactus, remember, what seems like a dangerous, painful plant to us is just another snack for a camel. Thanks to their thick lips, specialized papillae, and powerful digestive system, they can enjoy their prickly meals without a problem. Nature is full of incredible adaptations, and camels are a perfect example of how life evolves to survive even in the harshest conditions. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of camels, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more amazing animal facts. Let me know in the comments. What's the weirdest animal adaptation you've ever heard of? See you in the next video.